Hospitals throughout the region are already under extreme pressure, with many having to close and turn people away.
Reports have come in from the cities of New York that the United States military was met with a large force of infected people who attacked.
Those men had thought that one day they're going to die and drop off into hell and burn forever. It might have caused them to take note. And without Jesus Christ, they will drop off into hell and they will burn.
If anyone's listening out there, don't come for us. Some of us deserve not to be saved.